Hello everyone, greetings to all. This is Vishnupriya. I am from grade 10, belongs to icon section from Kakatiya Institution, Dharmavaram. In this video session, I am going to tell about lungs, heart,
and kidneys. Kidneys, okay. Don't use the left hand. Okay.
This is trachea.
Also called, common name?
This is also called
windpipe. Okay.
Wind passages, throat, trachea.
Yeah. Next one.
This is esophagus. This is esophagus.
Peristalsis occurs. Bolus enters into the stomach.
Peristalsis occurs through the esophagus. The bolus enter into the stomach.
Okay. Next one. What these both structures are? Spongy structures.
The spongy structures are called lungs.
Lungs. What is the main function of the lungs?
Lungs. Respiration is the main function of lungs.
Lungs. Very nice. Then, what is the study of the lungs?
Study of lungs is known as pulmonology.
Pulmonology. Okay. Nice. Then the next one.
This is.
Hold that. Lift that.
This is heart.
This
study
structure
of
is called heart.
Structure is called heart. Study of heart. Is known as cardiology.
Yeah.
And the specialist who treat about heart is called cardiologist. This is C-shaped cartilage structure.
Rings. They will protect trachea or windpipe without collapsing. Okay. That's it. Yeah. Thank you everybody. Signing off. We are from Kakatiya Institution, Dharmavaram. Thank you.